Brush up on your dental care with today's professional, featuring Lima Dental Associates, where you'll always receive state-of-the-art technology with state-of-the-heart care.
Good morning and welcome to today's professional. I'm Dr. Wesley Shanklin of Lima Dental Associates and Lima Community Dental. And today, again, we have with us Crystal, who works with me at Lima Community Dental. Good morning, Crystal. How are you?
Good morning, Dr. Shanklin.
How are you today?
I'm fine. And you?
Great, thank you. I bragged about this lady, but she's wonderful. She does a hygienist, she's also an assistant, and she's an expanded duties person, which means she can place restorations. But today we're going to talk about something that's important for us in dentistry, anticoagulants or blood thinners. Now, we see people, normally when we do some procedures, they bleed normally, but stops quickly. But do we see, or we have a problem, do you think we have an issue with people with blood thinners?
No.
Why, and why would you think that?
Because it doesn't, what we do, we're trained to do without causing a lot of excessive bleeding.
That's a great answer. You know, we do a lot, we spend a lot of time looking at health histories. Mm-hmm. And for us, the most important thing is a generalized health history, then the mouth, then the area we're going to work at. So we spend a lot of time going over histories, making sure histories are correct. We do a lot of consultations with the medical doctor. And people who take blood thinners, you know, they take them like Xarelto and heparin and Coumadin, and they take these medications because they have premature blood clotting, right? Correct. And those can cause heart disease, cardiovascular problems, strokes. And so we treat people with these disorders and with these medications, but do you think that we need, or do we need to, does the patient need to change their medication or stop their medication?
No, not prior to dental treatment, though.
No, and that's an important thing, whether it's heart medication or anticoagulants, blood thinners, they shouldn't change their medication until they talk to us, and then if necessary, we talk to the medical doctor. Isn't that correct?
Correct.
Now, have you seen issues with bleeding when we do surgery? Is it bad with people taking blood thinners?
No, not too often.
No, and as you said a moment ago, you're well-trained, we're well-trained to take care of bleeding. And we do see a lot of bleeding in the oral cavity. It's so vascular, right?
Yep.
And you know, just doing a normal cleaning or a regular filling, you see people that bleed. Mm-hmm. And we have problems like that, but we're trained, you're trained, you have to know how to understand that. So I guess what we'd say is to tell people is they should not change their medication until they see their physician or talk to us. But we don't change that anymore. We used to take it away, we used to make them stop it, but now we don't. Well, thank you for joining us, and I appreciate you being here. I appreciate what you do and all the people. We have a wonderful staff at Community Dental. We have a great time. Please come and see us if you need us. And remember, keep smiling, keep sharing, and keep caring.